Mouth.
At last, praise to the unity of the movie critics panning this movie. You see all this space for movie reviews? I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. They're not gonna write themselves.
No.
It's up to each and every one of you, my highly trained Rotten Tomato critic.
Yes.
My killers!
Ah!
My killers who will not give a fresh rating. My fucking warriors who will not give up until the moviegoers avoid Justice League or fucking die! Let me tell you something. There's no nobility in what we do. I'll give a rotten review every fucking time.
Yeah.
Every time, baby.
Woo!
Oh!
Yes.
Woo! They think I'm crazy. I'm fucking nuts. Oh, so listen to me and listen well. Because I'm about to drop some knowledge in your ears right now. Huh? What? Are you pissed that the movie doesn't have a good plot? Good! Write a fucking bad review. Are you upset that the CGI was crap? Good! Write a rotten review! What are you waiting on? Pick up the keyboard! You over there, pick up the keyboard and start typing. Start typing that bad review. I want them done today, tomorrow, next week. You in the back, put down the clock and pick up the keyboard. I see you. Stop looking at the counter and pick up the keyboard. Put that fish down. What do you think you're doing? You better start typing. I will break your fingers off and shove them up your ass.
Fuck yeah!
Oh! Come here, my brother. What are you typing? What are you typing? I want to run with you before the end of the day, or I'm going to put my foot in your ass. Get the fuck to typing. Pick up the keyboard. You, over there, big man. What is all this muscle swole and everything? Can you type with all that?
Yeah,
what are you working on? Pick up the keyboard and type a fucking review. You think this is wrong? Go get a fucking job at McDonald's, because that's where you belong.
Yeah!
I want you to take this movie down.
Yeah!
I want you to run the reviews down the movie goer's throat. Pinch the nose, make them open their mouth, and shut it down their deep. Deep throat them with these rotten reviews all night long, baby. All night long. If they can't deep throat, they choke. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. Learn how to loosen up the jaw and take it all.
All the way.
Let me hear it. I want them to choke on him.
Choke on him.
I want DC to choke on him. I want this movie taking significant losses. I need you to be ferocious. Ferocious. I need you. I need you to be relentless. Ambitiously destroy their punk asses. I need you all to be movie gore terrorists. Tear them apart. I need you to take these reviews. Take these reviews and knock them out the park.